Depending on the severity of your illness, it's recommended that you should take 24 to 48 hours of being totally symptom-free before you start riding again. And then once you do get riding, you should take the next 2 to 3 days really easy, low intensity, not starting out hard from the gates.